Hogs continuing their series with the Richmond Flying Squirrels at Hadlock. Portland puts together a rally in the first. Jeremy Barfield with a double to give the Sea Dogs the 2-0 lead. Richmond, though, answers with two in the second. Caleb Gindel singles up the middle. That'll score Casey Hobson. In the bottom of the inning, Danny Mars puts Portland back on top with a double down the line. But Richmond goes on to win this one 7-5 in 11 innings. That series wraps up tomorrow afternoon at noon. The Red Sox planning to send pitcher